Chibi!
How did this drink become so popular? On this day, March 12th in 1894, Coca-Cola is bottled and sold for the first time. It was created in Atlanta by pharmacist Dr. John Pemberton in 1886, but it was only available as a fountain drink. Joseph Biedenhorn began bottling the soft drink at his candy factory in Vicksburg, Mississippi, in the same way that he had been bottling soda water so that people can purchase them easily.